I took your advice, and I decided what would make me happy and not just worry about what may or may not make other people happy. And I called Sabrina and left a message saying that I wanted to talk to her, and she didn't call me back.
It means so much to me that you guys want to do this for Robin's memory. It really does. So anything that I can do, we need to work together.
I'm sorry, I have to go.
What's up? Is she okay? What's wrong with her?
No idea.
It must be one of those days.
No missed calls. No messages. Maybe. Or maybe she doesn't want to talk to me. Maybe this is her way of telling me that she's really happy with the new guy and that she me to leave her alone.
Patrick, Robin knew better than anyone you don't stop living your life because someone you love dies. She would want you to have some fun. I'm just saying that somewhere out there is a woman who's totally worthy of you and Emma.
There's a really gorgeous doctor that would never choose someone like you.
You heard me.
Yeah. Well, come on. Don't keep me in suspense. What is it?
What?
Who is this god among men?
The gorgeous doctor who would never in a million years go out with me is the person I care about is you, Patrick. It's always been you. She's smart and accomplished and beautiful. Everything that he wants. Which makes it impossible for me. But I care about him. I have from the moment I first saw him. No matter what I do, I can't help the way I feel.
Sabrina. Listen to me, okay? You are a terrific person. You are smart and beautiful. I know it's probably difficult having feelings for somebody that you see around that doesn't return the same feelings, but you're gonna be okay.
It's not so bad.
Right, I'm sure it probably feels more than a crush right now, but eventually, that'll fade. And you'll find someone that's available and crazy about you and loves you the way you deserve to be loved.
Stand here and tell me that it never occurred to you that Sabrina might have feelings for you.
No, it did not occur.
Don't you see the girl staring at you all day long with stars in her eyes?
I thought we were, you know, friends.
Drake Jr., you're supposed to be such a player. Sabrina has been crushing on you for months. I can't believe that you never caught on.
I am telling you that I had no idea that Sabrina had those kind of feelings for me.
Remember what I said, please. You deserve to be happy.
Hey, Sabrina, it's Patrick.